We aim to deliver a high quality and efficient medical service to all our patients with highly trained and competent doctors and nursing staff on a 24/7 basis. We have an 8-bed unit facility consisting of a pediatric resuscitation area, one adult procedure room where we can perform minor procedures, 4 general treatment area cubicles, and then 2 priority rooms where we treat life-threatening emergencies. We have all the equipment available to treat any acute cardiac life support patient or an advanced trauma life support patient in the unit. The hospital is developed in such a way that all the important supportive services are on one level. For example, the radiology department is right across from our unit where we can perform MRI scans, CT scans, X-rays and ultrasound. The patients will then be brought back to us from radiology immediately, where the doctor can liaise with the specialist in various disciplines for admission and further treatment of the patients. Furthermore, we've got the general ICU and the cardiac ICU and the theatre complex together with the surgical units on one floor. And as a team, interdepartmentally, we have a very good working relationship.